Hi, this is Getting Real with Hillary on the third college advice video. So today, what I'm going to talk about is studying. Now, I had a very good system. It worked for me. My kids did not listen to me, and they had some issues. They learned the hard way. So this is what I say. When you have an assignment, do it. Do it as soon as you get it, because then you won't fall behind. My technique, and I don't know if it works for everybody, but I would read through the books, if it was a book, and I wasn't such a good highlighter, but what I would do is take notes on the book. I didn't remember from reading, but I remembered for some reason when I would take my notes, I could visualize my notes, and that's how I would remember. So I would read through it, take notes on what I thought was important, and I kept up with the assignments. At the beginning, you're going to have a lot of reading to do, and if you stay up with it, it doesn't take that long. If you get behind is when it's overwhelming. Oh my God, how am I going to do this? So keep up with your work. Figure out the best way for you to learn. That was the way I learned, okay? And then when you have an exam, you look at your notes. You read your notes. You read through the stuff. You don't have to do 10 chapters all at once. You're up front, and that worked for me. Now, what I did with my days was I was on the squash team, and I would go to squash. I would practice. I would go to my classes, and I would do all my work during the day in between the times when I didn't have anything to do. I would just go to the library at this little alcove all by myself, and I would just do my work. I would bring food, and I would have my own private area, and then by 4 or 5, I was done, and I was free, and I could have a great night. Now, I'm not telling you to go too crazy, but when your homework's done, you can play. So if you're task-oriented like me, that's a really good system. Do your activities, go to your classes. You know, I'm not, you know, depending on how late you were up the night before, but, you know, get up and use your time. Don't just hang out during the day. Use it to get your work done so you can have a great night. That's my advice. It worked for me. I did very well. I wasn't all A pluses, but I had a good solid, I don't know, 3.25, 3.4 average, and I had a ball. You know, I was never feeling the pressure of having to make up stuff because I kept on top of it. And when you do that, like I've said, you don't get behind. You don't have to get crazy. You don't have to freak out. You're just doing it. And my friends, they never saw me study because I would hide in the library where no one could bother me. And they didn't understand why I could go out at night. And it was like, because I didn't waste time during the day because I wanted to have fun. So that's my advice. If you like it, tell your friends. This is called Getting Real with Hillary, College Advice. And, you know, if you have any other topics or subjects you'd like me to talk about, I can ask my kids, or I could tell you myself, because I did pretty well. I had great activities. My grades were good. I didn't have to freak out, and I had a ball. So let me know. Keep in touch, and good luck. Have a great summer.